There is a spell upon the Ethiopian, the woolly head people the world over, and it is a spell of spiritual ignorance and racial indifference cast upon the Ethiopian by Leviathan from the Caucasian and his Bible. And this is why no one has been able to really unite the Ethiopian in any considerable numbers, and is also why the people of African descent have not been able to make real progress toward freedom and equality. With the help of the Caucasian, Leviathan, the god of the Caucasians, hypnotized the Ethiopian with its magic powers and sealed the hypnosis with spiritual ignorance and racial indifference. And the only way the spell can be broken and the Ethiopian be free again, and free indeed, is that the spiritual ignorance be destroyed by spiritual knowledge and understanding, and the racial indifference be destroyed by racial knowledge and understanding. True mental cosmic peace.